Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic AutoCAD tutorials how to set default dimension style. To set default dimension style, you can tap D, enter, to open a dimension style manager, and in here we have three default options. You can use notative, ISO 25, or standard. Or the other option, you can create new by clicking at this button. We set the name like it to equal sample, click continue, or you can start with the previous template, and in here I will use notative, click continue. Now you can edit, like you can change color of these dimension lines, symbol arrows, like we set into architectural tick, or the text I will set color like to sign, and if you done, you can click OK. Now to set this example into default dimension style, you can click set current and you can close. So if you tap D again, and if you want to change another option, you can click in it, ISO, and then click on set current. So current dimension style will be changed into ISO, or you can change it into example, click set current, current dimension will be changed into example, click close, and that's it, how to set default dimension style in AutoCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.